stunt by Munimori, and quickly they break Putsani with pace. Stuck in a foot, did Mobia. Tostin Sabata, what a revelation he's been this season. Forceballs had Mashiani not deemed it necessary to put a toe on that shot. Zapata will try and prevent the corner. He's done that. Direct, which indeed is the case, and it's caused a few problems. Breaks to the edge of the area, and the effort in the end from Tsujisa Munimori. Okay. Another corner in, and Zapata, well, he gets some fists on it.
He's left space, because it might zip off the surface and create problems for the keeper.
The use of Mark closed him down very quickly. Munimori, just a goal to his name this season. And it was his first.
9 minutes provided the first assist of a keeper.
Yep.
So the rest defense of Royal AM need to be careful in terms of such.
It's just a breast, but no one able to connect with it. Nyamis look long, not the most convincing header back from Mobi, but he makes amends accurately into the hands of Zapata.
Sure that you find the right one in the final third where it matters most.
Zapata to Maroncela. And that was, of course, courtesy of the extra three that they gained from that disputed match against Polokwane City, a match that they had lost 1-0, was overturned to 8th. Putsani comes inside. Yes, Palani launching one and forcing Zapata into a wonderful chise. And let's swallow. Namashian turns it on, and Palani launches a shot. Royal AM's fourth of the match. Yet to have corner. Another decent take from Palani. Forces Zapata off his line. Monomori's first professional goal was actually from him closing down the goalkeeper against TS Galaxy. It is Victor Letswalo who strikes it. And Yusuf Mart, in the same way, watching on. Perhaps he realizes, just based on what's happened in the 40 minutes that have already elapsed, that this could be a game of very tight margins. He won recently to Pirates. But if you look at last season as well, the six matches that Skukune lost, they were all by a one-goal margin.
That can defend very well. It means they might trail that game, so they just have to push it as such.
A top goal scorers in the division, because Mamelodi Sundowns still drawing with Cape Town City at the moment. They'll repeat in the TNA final.
Benzela could have cost him somehow.
The former Arrows man was a big part of Royal AM's success last term. Only missed two matches across the course of the season.
You commend the man management skills of Coach Makubedu and his technical team, including the chairman, for that matter.
It requires something special. And that is Palani launching something with ferocity that has clipped off. Munimori. Still he goes on, Munimori, and that's shade up a little awkwardly.
Boso Yamboko. That's how affectionately known by his supporters. But more importantly, is how they want to take
one win against SuperSport United, hitting two late goals. Courtesy of Nkize and then Masuku.
His leg.
Slip through. Oh, Chima. Brilliant intervention. Still, they might have an opportunity. Botsane pulled the trigger. Too many maroon shirts in that winner against Maritzburg United, Rikoto, the 90th minute. We look at that equalizer against Marumo Gallant, Sedwin George, 90th minute of the game. So this is when Skukuni have to be most alert, as the legs begin to get a little weary, as they begin to continue to hold SuperSport United. They go above them as well. We just find Stellenbosch as Putsani launches what is a very wayward effort on John Maduka to change the script here. Tease it. As Royleum still push, this could be a chance. Blocked away, Sedwin George with his first involvement, thrashed towards goal. Well, the subs are getting involved right from the off. New injection of life for Royal AM. Lepile gets it away, only as far as Putsane. It's about to extend that unbeaten streak to 9 today. Unless they can pull a goal back here, equalize, could be coming to an end. Let's swallow. Putsane. A turn and the shot is tame. Sabata had it covered in any case. Sabata into the book late on. A lot of confidence into the upcoming match, because it's a huge one against Mamelodi Sundowns, and they're traveling to the capital to take them on. Actually, certainly primed for one. That one smashed in low. The wall does its job. Probably so much animosity as well. It was always going to be a fiery affair.